What do you guys think when you look in the mirror, eh? What do you guys think? What goes through your head knowing that you went from being one of the greatest, scratch that, the greatest tag team in the history of WWE to being nothing more than Roman Reigns' little heron boys, huh?
Heron boys, huh? Yeah. That's pretty cute, KO. Hey, check this out, Sami Zayn. Open up your ears when I tell you, standing right in front of you, it's the best damn tag team in the world. So when it comes to Jimmy and Jay, the Usos, when it comes to the Day Ones, hey, Us, I am the Tribal Chief.
Oh, my goodness. Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn pushed and pushed and pushed and finally got the Usos to snap.
What the hell was Jimmy Uso thinking?
Probably what he's been thinking for a long, long time now, Wade. Roman Reigns, who tonight marks his 999th day as undisputed champion, is marching to the ring with a scowl on his face, staring down his cousins after Jimmy Uso, for all intents and purposes, just stabbed him in his back.
Hey, Roman, you know it's over, right? You know that, right? You know the bloodline is collapsing, and it's all your fault.
Prize fighter beating the hell out of Jimmy.
And now Solo Sikoa with a spike. And another one. Solo laying out the tag team champions.
Thank goodness for the enforcer.
But Wade, what a couple of minutes we just
Solo!
Witnessed.
Pick them all.
Roman Reigns has lost it.
Completely enraged.
Family strife. Spear. Family strife led to a stunner to Reigns. The Usos got back in the fight. Got taken out. Sikoa comes to Reigns' aid. Lays out the tag champs.
Usos. Those cracks in the bloodline just sealed themselves up right on cue.
I'm not sure that it looks like that to me. We'll find out at Night of Champions.